channel, and I have got some bad news for you guys. My Sunderland career mode, what I was doing, I don't know what happened, basically my whole save and my videos have basically all gone. I was going to try and start do it all up back up, but I thought, you know what? I'm going to do Blackburn Rovers career mode, and I'm going to actually go see if I can get them to go into the Premier League and become a top team again. So that's what I'm going to do. Obviously, we haven't got a lot to work with. We've got 4 mil. Make a 2 profit from youth player sales within 2 seasons. Keep a streak of 85 attempts with 5 consecutive home matches within 2 seasons, including club wear by 50%. My thing is avoid a relegation and reach the round of 32 sales within 4 seasons in the league title, and then no object. But I think the first thing what I'm going to do here is I am going to look at team. So Raya looks decent for now. We've got another keeper, we've got so many keepers here swinging on. I think I'm going to add him to the transfer list. We've got him who's 20, and he's already a better overall than him, so I'm gonna add him to the transfer list. As yet, Bennett is getting on, but I think for a few seasons maybe we can keep him. But Bucky's only 20, he's decent. Buckley's only 88. Leonard Howe seems pretty decent. Be a first choice centre back, obviously. He's on loan at Grimsby, on loan at Bury. Paul Down is on loan at Doncaster. Charlie Mergrew, he's getting on. Probably say after this season, probably let Adam to the transfer list. Derek Williams, he can play left back or centre back, he's 69 rated. Obviously we've got Amari Bell, 24. Sam Hart at left back, he's on loan at Southend. We've got Jack Doyle, another left back, we've got loads of left backs. Well, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 left backs, but to be honest I don't think we need. Derek Williams is better overall, to be honest. But I'm going to add him to the transfer list. We've got Corey Evans, he's 27. Jacob Davenport. Richard Smallwood. We've got Jack Rodwell. We've got Brad Lyons on loan at St Mirren, Ben Goodwill, Craig Conway, who's 33. Getting on, I might have to put a place in soon. Give him one more season, I reckon. Joe Rothwell, he's only 23, he could be decent. Adam Armstrong, he's very left at all struggling, he's only 21. Definitely be using him. Bradley Dack at 74 rated, he's probably my best rated as a cam. I'll definitely be using him a lot. Dominic Samuel, I think I'm going to add him to the transfer list. Joe Nuttall, I'm going to add him to the transfer list. Ben Berrington, looks decent, 19. Benny Graham, I think we should hire someone. Wow, man. The start of the championship season, I will end this episode there. Then the next episode after that, we will basically do the championship season. And Graham 4-1, Berrington, Graham, and 2 for that. What a good start. Damn, Joe Rothwell has suffered and is out for 4 months. Oh, we've got an offer here. Let's see if we can negotiate this. So, cut road. So, if you could roughly do it right there. I've still got, I'll tell you what. If you could offer his. Okay, he would, I would accept that. Good. Yeah, Sporting want Dak. No, not yet. Not until if we can get into the Premier League, maybe, then yeah. I'm not willing to let him go. Travis's talks have broken down. I'm willing to let him go. I'll just accept that. Andy Fisher. set up some training drills in a bit. And Williams going to 36 minute has won it for us. And we are into the semi finals. Super Dak, and we are in the finals. It's Heravane. With a brace, Heravane has won the preseason. I go on to our calendar for the next episode. And basically what I did in the Sunderland comment, I'm gonna roughly do the same amount of time. So Ipswich away, so we will play that. Home against Millwall, we will sim that. We will sim the Sheffield Wednesday Carabao Cup game. We will play Hull. We will sim Reading. Yeah, sim Reading, then sim Brentford. So that's what I think we'll do for the next episode. And hopefully we can get in Bauer and Owusu. So that's good. Bristol Rovers won't accept him. Won't accept it with him. So Joe Nuttall now has gone. Final report on William Owusu. Let's have a look. That's not too bad actually. I'm definitely going to go for him, I reckon. I'm going to go for him in the next. Oh, ranking again has been rejected again. Let's negotiate Samuel. I would love to get Samuel off the book. I mean, he's what, 24, 6, 6, 8, and I don't really want to keep him. Tell you what, if you can pay that much, then obviously let him go. Nice, alright. Looks like he could be going to Mexico. Nice, final scout report on Patrick Bauer as well. Before we go, let's look at the monthly scouting updates, I think. Ooh, 6 mil, decent. Right, Patrick Bauer, how much is he for? Not bad. Samuel has been sold. Let's look at these. Nah, at the moment they're all. Nah, they're all. They're all wank. No! I did not want to sign him, did I? Fuck's sake. Alright guys, well I'm going to end this first episode here. I've already got 1 point. Hope you have enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.